a heroine for a very complicated age. You get the message. You don't really want to mess with the woman in black. Mild-mannered schoolteacher Jaya turns into the Burqa Avenger when education's under attack in Pakistan's first animated series. Pop sensation Aaron Haroon Rashid explains the tightrope he had to walk to create her.
I was reading a lot of press reports about girls' schools being shut down by extremist elements, and education is exactly what we need. So I sort of conceived this idea of the main protagonist defending the girls' school. But I didn't want it to be perceived as anti-Islamic. And so if the main heroine is wearing the burqa, she's obviously a Muslim.
He denies criticism that she's oppressed because she's wearing a burqa, saying instead that this is all about girl power and concealing her identity. Before the series was released, 16-year-old Malala Yousafzai was shot by the Taliban for demanding education for girls in Pakistan.
We'd never heard of Malala, like probably everybody else, and we were shocked and we were stunned. Everybody in our department was like, can you believe this? It seemed like almost like life imitating what we were working on.
And don't expect any kick-ass style head-cracking here.
We didn't want to have any guns or weapons or bows or arrows, and so we wanted to give out a message that the pen is mightier than the sword. So she's throwing books and pens and school bags to vanquish her enemies.
Full Burqa Avenger team.
Damn straight, kid.